Mm-hmm. He kept texting when he was late. He's like, I'm in traffic, I'm so sorry.
I was panicking, I was freaking out. I was so sweating.
Again, I didn't know him. So I was like, oh, is this what he does? Got it. Like, this I'm not doing. I'm not going
to
sit.
What was that supposed to mean?
Like one of the guys who's so much of an ego that you're not going to, that you don't, that any girl would sit around and wait for a half hour for you.